Oh, again, we're going to be doing some more steep. This is the free weekend, and yeah, let's carry on because as you saw, I did quite a few of the mountain stories and things yesterday. So, what better to try and do some more? Because I might actually get this game over Horizon Zero Dawn, as I said yesterday, but I don't know if I should. I don't know what to do. If I didn't have to work and I could just get anything I wanted to do. Okay. If I didn't have to go to school and I could just do anything I wanted to do and I had loads of money, I'd probably just buy both games. Okay, welcome back, Raider 753. Enjoy the full Super experience and exclusive rewards for the Ubisoft Club. I don't want to be part of this Ubisoft Club. Some steep credits. Okay, close. Okay, both might. Okay. Oh, the bone collector thing. I'll do that again. That was fun yesterday. And it suddenly becomes night. Okay, now there's that massive jump around here. Nearly landed it. Nearly. And now I just ragdoll down the mountain. Okay, I can get silver. I should be able to get silver. What's going on? Why was I on the thing which is supposed to stop stuff from avalanches? Hey, new record. Okay. Let's get. Oh, come on. My streams went messed up again, but. Okay, my YouTube's messed up. Tried to change last video's thumbnail, won't let me do that. So I remember it said yesterday. There's something I could do with Ortlers. Okay.
I am Ortle.
Okay, Ortle, whatever it's called.
As old as time itself. For many years, they called me the King of the Eastern Alps. My majestic and glaciated summit first conquered by my old friend Joseph Pichler in the year 1804. But here and now, for this new and daring generation of explorers, mountain climbers, and thrill seekers, I offer spectacular runs through beautiful forests ripe for free riding. But the most breathtaking line of all? Well, it's the one best experienced high up in the skies as you soar through the air like a bird over a legendary chain of simply stunning mountain crests.
Okay, reach the Dammer House. What's the Dammer House? I suppose it's something along here. These people's reactions are just timeless. How many points did I get? Jeez, that was a lot of points. Down close to a drop zone.
Another great location. Genial.
Guess I'm at this damn the house thing. Oh, it's there. Oh, I think I did something wrong. You know, let's paraglide this little bit here. How hard can it be? Okay, why does everyone sound like a wolf? He reached a swaps and sights his cross. Oh, look, so I'm probably gonna have to wingsuit over there. Okay, that's asking for wingsuiting. I pull up. Oh, bugger. 2000 G injured. Come on. How? Okay, lift. Get lift. Send this straight forward. Open parachute. One up here, and snowboard down. Oh. I need to get down here. Over there. We've just sharpened Sid's claws. So I'm here and I... So maybe if I go back to the top of Orkla's... I'll be able to do better. Still falling. Okay, my YouTube channel was fucked up. I'm checking it because yesterday, you know, the stream that I had yesterday, checked on computer and it says I have 29 views, and on mobile it says I have 24. Isn't editing the thumbnail like it should do. Parents got mad when they found out that my face was a thumbnail in a video. In fact, they went mad when they found out my logo was my face. In fact, they're not happy on the name of the channel. Good job, and... Go Mountain View. I'm down here and I need to reach. What? The part I need to get to I have already been to. Seriously. Let's just get this drop zone.
Now let's check it out.
Put that down. What? Is it still giving me the... Okay, don't put me back to RV. Please, so... Go back to... Okay, Start here. Skip cinematic. Do I still have the... objective for the Orkla's thing? No, I don't. I have to go all the way back up the top.
Salamone Free Ski are in town to shoot some stuff for their rider series, just like they do every year. Plan is to...
Sit back to the summit. snowboard the first bit and then try and paraglide the last bit.
Come on, don't leave an old man waiting too long. Because if you want to stand shoulder to shoulder up here with the greats, you must take to the air and master the art of life.
I think this little peak here would be good to start paragliding on. Just gently fly past. Try and get this ready for the landing. And what's so good about this Schwartenspitze Cross? Okay, that's definitely going to be something for landing now. What the hell? Was that a person wingsuiting? Okay, put it down in the comment section what the hell you think that was that just randomly appeared. Maybe we should reach the Lenkterlecht. Am I gonna have to go up another peak to get to that place? No, I'm not. Let's do this thing.
Oh shit, no! line is mine.
No glitcher black spitzer. Geez, how the hell do you pronounce that? Yeah, let's see what this guy does. Is he gonna wingsuit down? What if he can wingsuit down? I can wingsuit down. I might actually just try and paraglide over to that bit. Oh, okay, looks like snowboarding is an easy option. Invite me to a growth roll. And Daddy X extra large. 1, 2, 3 invite me to a group. And where do I need to head now? Down there? Okay, I'm actually gonna try and ski down this. Not because that person was. To show you how awful this guy's parallels are. Oh, you can't do flips on skis. Start the run again, not with skis on. Parallel wingsuit. Let's try wingsuit. Walk close to the edge. Could I wingsuit across there? Yep, this looks good. Textbook landing. I just need to reach the third Linse. Objective, okay, over there. Why is the music coming like this? I feel like something's going to happen with the music. Am I hitting the... Oh, shit. Try again. Looks like this Ortlers is something that's designed for flying across. Cause, I mean, everyone else by the looks of it is, paragliding. Or wingsuit. Wingsuit. Try again. But would I hit into that sheer cliff face if I tried to jump, if I tried to run asleep? Okay. Okay, I think it'll be better if I did power glide it. What the? Oh, is it the...
Need a minute to shake it off.
I'm being screwed over by a freaking goat statue. Okay. Not binoculars, okay. Paraglide. Oh, new point of interest, Fillions. Hang on. So I need to be going down there. Yeah, let's... I'll just get... Just land down here and then just snowboard the rest.
Skies and the mountain story completed. Flight with aplomb and delight.
Oh.
So consider yourself a friend.
Brings me on the border of
life.
Ortlers and the Hour V. I'm back on Hour V, so I'm just going to try to do something. Where was that Red Bull thing? Red Bull Ultra Natural. I think Lovesick is specifically on this one.
For you, partner. This one floating high up in the skies above Tyrol. Let's go check it out. See what kind of crazy fun we can have.
What if I were to get to Alaska by the end of this? Again, see if I can try and get gold this time. Okay, I'm gonna try and get on that bit that's like that. Oh, it's the trees. Okay, I landed it. That's a good thing. There's a ramp around here. Let's try and bring it round. Is that? Yes, that's gold.
Now that's our true defense.
Okay. What did he say that they were looking to do? Is it something to do with an air balloon in Chihuahua? That guy said. Okay, that's Mont Blanc. Okay, zoom out. Okay, so this bit. Okay, two old hot air balloon. He said to go to the hot air balloon in Chihuahua, but. Mountain View. View. It said to head to Chihuahua. And the air balloon there.
This is perfect for a ride down the summit's face, over those spectacular crest lines and above the forest down below. They look amazing right now, and should make for a fantastic video we can share on your channel. Oh, almost forgot. The challenge the other riders have come up for is pretty damn fun, too.
I landed now. Oh, this Solomon thing. It mentioned that they were thinking about doing something over here, so. Parachute. Ready for landing, hold L2. So let's go to Mountain View. I've already done this one. I swear there was another one. Oh. A free rider thing that says it's hard. Oh. Why have I done this? Ah, this is why it's hard. Oh, and I missed the checkpoint. Try again. Okay, this is what I prefer. The other things. with paragliding where you can just do three, you can just freely go around. Maybe if I hold the ready for landing thing, it'll be easier. It's actually doing quite well. Okay, yep, this is too hard.
Salamon Free Ski are in town to shoot some stuff for their rider series, just like they do every year. Plan is to grab some footage of you paragliding over the Tyrol region. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Being up in the air like that, looking down at the mountains and the world below, it's the dream. Everyone wants to fly, to feel that sensation.
Fly and follow the paraglider.
For me, paragliding is one of the most simplest ways to turn that dream into a reality.
Ready for landing. Okay, it doesn't help that I've got a fan blowing on my face at the moment. It's kind of lightening the mood. Not lightening the mood, sort of like making it seem more like I'm tuning a paraglider. If it's paragliding just to a certain destination, I'm fine. If it's paragliding to follow someone, no. Okay, why does this sound like something that's going to be played on an advert for a bank? Wind. Okay, that is quick. Oh,
places all over the world. The Atacama Desert, that's one of the best locations there is to fly. But here, over Tiro, in the mountains, I like this. It's my favorite place to be because it's so peaceful and beautiful from up there in the sky.
Lift. Get some lift. Landed.
All right, great work. The guys at Salomon seem really pleased with the footage they shot after I talked to them, so that's good news.
Oh,
I bet we'll be hearing from them again real soon.
Let's just go to whatever the hell you pronounce that. Bone collector. Kicked. Apparently I haven't done this one. There's... Oh! Rookie! So, let's go to... Okay. Today's suggestions. Oilers, which I've already done. The Free Wide World Tour. Which... then I've tried already. Oh yeah, because I did Oilers. Yesterday. Rooftops, Steep Invitational, an Icebreaker, Dom de Gutierre Base Camp, your manager and film crew, Zach and Travis, plan to capture whatever exploit you on the mountain. That's more like a story. Ugh. Perfect air is like. I won't be able to do that. Today's suggestions. I'll just do this thing.
Your rep just keeps going from strength to strength. We just snagged an invite to another Red Bull get-together called Cold Rush. You'll be going up against the world's best skiers and the ultimate free ski competition, so let's go win ourselves some respect and show them what you got.
I've got the gold medal. Easiest gold medal I've ever done. So, let's go. So Red Bull have got another invitational. I'll just do this thing here. My bone collector rookie, but Red Bull got another invitational going on apparently. Score only by doing tricks. First attempt gold medal. I haven't even got bronze medal yet. What I need. Come on. 3 points away from getting bronze medal. Okay, definitely got one medal now. just keep following these guys down. Hang on, let's go to like, where is it? Progress. Okay, I'm not gonna try Alaska yet. Okay, Cold Rush. Switzerland. Oh no. So I've already got one pedal. That's a pretty good landing. Okay, let's get up some speed.
Not much love from the other riders after watching that. Let's crank it up a couple of notches, alright?
Boost data initiated. Review. This one is apparently hard.
Gold Rush consists of several
all-round disciplines. Oh, this is the main one I'm supposed to be doing.
To win, you need to take risks, land killer tricks, grab some big air, and hit the best lines. There's no crowds and no judges, just you and the other riders. So you gotta be versatile if you want to blow these guys away. All right? Let's win this.
Okay, the amount of sponsor money consists of several all-around big mountain disciplines.
To win, you need to take risks, land killer tricks, grab some big air, and hit the best lines.
Okay, they just said that.
No judges, just you and the other rider. So you gotta be versatile if you want to blow these guys away. All right?
Okay, I'm still standing. Let's win this. That's a good thing. Gold medal, 6,000 points. Okay, stop already. And not into the tree. The amount of bones I probably broke, but I've still managed to stand up. Come on, there's a good jump here. What the? I was gonna do a good jump. Okay, I won't be able to get the finish line because I'd have to. Okay, oh, challenge cancelled again. This is where I did the massive jump. Get 10,000 points to beat. Oh no, 1,000 points to beat.
Oh shit, no!
I landed it. Hang on, I've already reached gold. Oh, this is just the next checkpoint, not the first line. Gawk 720 Merlin. There's actually a move called that. New post for the Overwatch community.
Now that is what I was talking about! The guys here all agree that you absolutely nailed that!
White skis with pink slopes. Okay, let's go to Mountain View. Oh, North Face Expedition, I've already done that.
Alright, so we've just bagged ourselves easy access to the summit on Mount Rosa. It's got one of the coolest runs out here. A near pitch-perfect line that passes through an old castle on top of a hill. Go have some fun. You've earned it.
Extreme Waste, cool stream. Let me go this way. Okay. Finally, it does it. Finish line. Get in sight. Okay, I'm gonna be able to get silver, but not gold. I've already missed silver as well. Oh no, I'm on a thing, ice sheet. Frozen late, yeah, that. What's this? Another cold rush. Cliff Angel. 500 points to Bean. Okay, looks like you're gonna have to definitely get a good trip done.
Ha ha ha!
didn't even get bronze. So. How am I already down? How am I getting taken out by like the smallest things? I'm gonna need to get a lot of speed going down this bit here. Go do that jump. Oh my god! Perfect landing.
Feedback on that one wasn't great. Let's get another shot.
A 1,000 is the score to beat.
A lot of positive chatter out here after that run, but they reckon you just need to go a little bigger on the tricks if you want
that. And that song, I'm pretty sure I heard it. I'm pushing, oh, freestyle, I think. 2,200, 4 feet. I released a thing to do a jump, but it wouldn't let me do the jump. Personal record. As soon as I'm past this little bump there, I can. Come on, I'm so close to getting gold. Literally do. I need to get gold because I'm getting so close to it. Oh. No, I'm just gonna go Mountain View. What was it? It says something to do with Montawasa. This will be
welcome, my dear friend. I am Monte Rosa, the highest of the mountains here in the Swiss Alps. White forests stand tall and mighty.
Okay, they've got the French
watching
Alps, they've got think German Alps
of lands filled with glistening waters and the
French Alps
of powder.
Where are the Austrian Alps?
And so much more to you, including the perfect line that takes you on a dazzling journey through the freshest of snow and the grounds of a gloriously crafted castle on the hilltops below. Now go. Explore. Roam free. For there is still so much more to discover in this land I hold so dear to me.
Okay, so let's do this thing. Follow the rider. Oh, I see this rider down here. Alright, let me go. Double port 180 melon.
Congratulations. This world is yours now.
So there's a
you have earned it. Go. Explore. Roam free and seek out the many secrets my land holds. For this is now your own personal utopia.
Tell me that I was within range of a drop point. On a... There...
Time to go take a look, see what's happening over that way.
Peak of the Damned. Let's go over this stuff, see if... Dexterity drift. First thing you do. New thing. Oh. New? Why does it say new? So I've already done this Wildlands thing. Cancelled. Anyway, I was so close to getting gold bits in it. And I've already got gold. Challenge cancelled, what? Oh, because I didn't fly through that thing. I just got 800 feet, even though I got gold earlier. This is still all the RV. No wonder this is what they put the beta for. Oh yeah, this is the Ultra Natural. On 4th, how the hell has that person got that many? Let's just try the Ultra Natural again. Where'd the tree come from? Okay, Mountain View. Let's see. Cursed Mountains. Aiguille. Mont Blanc. Okay, I might try and go to the peak. Okay, I can't go there. I have to be level 23. So, can I get to the point of Aiguille? Okay, that's level 14. Peak of the Damned. Okay, maybe I can just try some of these events in here, though. What's this? Trying to take risks. What the hell is that score to be? Right, cancel, because chances are I'd probably die doing that. Okay. Yeah, that's Switzerland. Araby. I think Araby is the biggest one. There it is. Oh, something new over here.
This is a free ride event. It's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles.
Okay, it's a song that sounds like we're number one.
Ride the crest line and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
Okay, let's go.
Looks like we can access the hot air balloon above the Swiss region now that you've earned your stripes, according to our guy at High Flyers. Let's go check it out.
I'm totally dead.
That run's not gonna cut it. Let's head back up there and go again.
Yes. Okay, I might just try.
Okay, okay, just gotta get a little closer.
So there's an air balloon that I could get on. He said Swiss air balloon. Switzerland, oh here we go. New. So why is there a big purple thingy pointing from somewhere? Oh, that's because where I am. Travel to other methods. That's Mont Blanc. Let's go help with Aiguillet. That's the Cursed Mountain. What's this here? Boards. Oh! That's the thing I sent. That's the thing the Sidemen did. Oh my. Okay, what level do I have to be for that? To do board slow? Oh, 17. Let's go back to RV, do the stuff that's new. So I'm just gonna go back to the base camp, which you start the game off on. Actually, no, because there's nothing there. Point to do
for this one, Salomon have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it.
Begin. I am mountain, older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. From beautiful ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. Of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed, but I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. Magnificent memories.
Okay, let's just change sport. Ever stop.
Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff banks, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillows. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. Do is to tell me what you want and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction.
A really good landing, and I hit a tree.
Your land's filled with myths, magic, and stories.
That footage is going to make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here.
Oh, so I ended up spawning all the way down to the Aguirre part. Pont de Jean. Oh, that was what I did the night one. Freerider initiated. Let's attempt some flying. I don't think it'll be wise to choose something like that. How do I get to the stuff on the air on the I might just quickly go to this bit here. Can I try and wingsuit to that drop zone thingy? Well, I'm gonna just make it over the top of over these trees. Here. Ghost Hedgehog. I'm now within the range of that thing.
Jure, let's go check it out.
Oh, this is just a waste one. I have to do this. Alright, I've got 20 seconds to make it down. That's next bit. I think I might try and buy some stuff in the shop thing. Let's try this icebreaker.
Travis and Zach have spent the last couple of days scouting for this shoot, and boy, have they found the perfect...
Okay.
Alright, man. We're ready when you are.
An extreme orange points in the glacier. Earn freestyle yellow points in the glacier. And free ride. Is it just trying to get to that there? Can't get down here. G has been endured. Shit.
Nice freestyling. Keep going. Getting some wicked shots here.
Okay, and free ride blue points in this. Is he going to stop rolling?
Alright, that's it, guys. We got exactly what we came out here for. Great work, everyone. Great work.
I got all the stuff for free ride, so. So, do this thing. How is that not extreme points? Like streams when you're going really, really far. How did I fall over just now? Okay, an extreme / orange points. How'd you get those? Extreme points and it went down this bit. That's a knockout. No, it isn't. There's a type of bridge over there. I thought I could get extreme points by going down here.
Don't want to say anything till I check the footage, but I think that might have been the money shot.
Not bad, not bad at all. I think we did a pretty bang up job with that one. Why don't you take a quick glance at the footage and check out the run for yourself?
So. Can I try and power glide to where that thing is? That's a Matterhorn.
Wonder if there's anyone over there willing to race me on the slopes. Better be.
Where would it be? Profile. Okay, so I'm an initiated explorer, initiated free rider, rookie bone collector, rookie pro rider, initiated freestyler, and neutral extreme rider. Okay. I'm just gonna end the stream now because no one's watching it.